Hello, wine lovers. I recently blind tasted a lot of champagne and I'm retasting some of the wines again. This is Sadi Malot. It's the Coup de Foudre Premier Cru from 2011. And I think to a lot of champagne lovers, 11 still sounds quite youthful. Nonetheless, there's a pure nose here with fresh hints of lemongrass, citrus, white fleshed fruit. There's some crushed nuts like pine nuts. Some butter. Palate has medium weight. It's still youthful on the palate, but it's a well-integrated creaminess here. There's floral, fresh fruit with crushed apple notes. There's lime, more on the citrusy than the really ripe fruit side. Well-balanced, there's plenty of freshness on the finish. Still youthful, however, but well-rounded for the style with a potential for further development.